As you can see, I wasn't exaggerating about the dangers of the Xavian Abyss.
Yeah. Look at that lightning.
And we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship Overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
You can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer?
The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. The convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Teresa Carroll.
Nah. To someone like her, that wreckage ain't a warning. It's one more insult.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships are on radar.
Scouts. Perfect. The boss's plan is working. Give them a show. Make sure they buy it. One down.
I caught those ties scanning the convoy. Do you think they know there's no man light?
Finally, we've drawn it in.
Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush point.
How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer?
Get those asteroids! If the Overseer catches the convoy, it's toast. Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself.
For a second.
Vanguard, the Overseer is targeting you. I need more time. Distract Teresa while we charge the tractor beam. And stay alive.
Taking out her fighters one by one should be very distracting.
Captain Carroll to Vanguard Squadron. This is a futile gesture. You have nowhere to go, and I have no interest in prisoners.
Enemies locked on!
Enemy's got a lock on me.
Tractor beam is charging. 34%.
Stay strong. We fly for the New Republic.
Titan. That convoy's navicomputer had the sector and system we've been looking for.
We've got them right where we want them.
Works.
Toss the Overseer around like a low threat.
Good.
Lousy Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys. Anyhow, we won, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.